insert the tip stop, insert the original key blank into the left hand jaw, slide it all the way on so that the tip is touching the tip stop, tighten it down, insert the tip stop into the right hand jaw, insert the key blank into the right hand jaw, slide it all the way on so that the tip touches the tip stop, tighten it down,
then remove tip stops.